not as much height in this team at the moment, but Noon just flicks the ball in, looking for Tom James. I think the final touch came off a defender, but Tom James is going to meekly claim it, because a really delicate ball in, guided in with a left foot to Craig Noon, level with the back post, and it's glanced off the head of a Shrewsbury defender and nestled inside the back post, and it's Cardiff City 3, Shrewsbury Town 0.